Let's see 5 mind-blowing free AI tools other than ChatGPT that I use daily. Buckle up. This is my favorite AI tool. I use it almost daily. Upscale Media is a freemium online image editing and enhancement tool that allows you to upscale images without losing quality, making your photos look professional in just a few clicks. The process is pretty straightforward. You need to upload your image and then choose if you want just to upscale it or enhance its quality. Upscale increases the image's resolution up to 4 times without sacrificing the original quality, whereas the enhance function balances the sharpness and softness to maintain the natural aspect of the image. For even greater results, you can combine both options. Okay, let's discover how to use it. First, you need to go to upscale.media. Then you need to drag and drop the image that you would like to enhance. I'll be using an image that I created with the help of Midjourney. So I'm drag and dropping it, and it takes some time to process it. Process is over. Time to find out if there was any significant improvement. Check out the details of the output image. As you see, the original image was enhanced greatly. If you are not satisfied with the default setting, you can ask the application to upscale the image even further or adjust its quality. Pretty impressive, isn't it? This one can make your audio file sound like it was recorded in a professional studio. Adobe's Enhanced Speech AI is a free app that can improve the quality of your recording by removing background noises and sharpening your voice. Let's see how to use it. First, you need to have an Adobe account. So, after you have created your account, everything is super easy. It's just a matter of dragging and dropping the audio file within the empty area over here. Here's an example of what it can do. This is an unedited recording. A fan is blowing next to the microphone, making it extremely hard to listen to my voice. Now, check this out. I haven't done anything but upload the sound to enhance speech AI and let it do its magic. Pretty cool if you ask me. And if you don't record within a professional sound booth with a high quality microphone, the enhanced speech AI can help you improve your recording substantially by converting the audio file to a studio grade professional level, regardless of the initial input's clarity. It is perfect for podcasts, videos, and other audio content. With Enhanced Speech AI, you can easily improve the quality of your audio recordings without spending hours editing them using dedicated software. This one is mind-blowing. Remove.bg is an online application that allows you to remove the background from an image automatically within seconds. Unlike other similar tools, its smart AI mechanism can handle complex tasks without missing important details like a person's hair or an animal's fur. Here is how to use it. First, we have to go to Remove.bg's website. Next, we need to upload the image that we would like to remove its background. You can either drag and drop it or upload it. Let's use an image of myself. Wait for the tool to remove the background, and voila! Super fast, the image is ready. Now you can download it by clicking the download button over here. Remove.bg is useful for editing your existing photos without needing expensive and hard to use software such as Photoshop. It's so cool that it doesn't even reduce the quality of the original image. Note that Remove.bg can handle images of up to 25 megapixels and integrates with popular software and platforms. Are you enjoying this video? Then please leave a comment and a like, as it greatly helps with YouTube's algorithm. Quillbot is a paraphrasing tool that uses machine learning to reward and restructure your text. It can help improve your fluency, vocabulary, tone, and style. You can even ask it to expand or shorten your content. To use Quillbot, go here at quillbot.com. Next, simply copy and paste the text you wish to be edited. Then select your desired mode and synonyms setting. When you are done, click the paraphrase button and see the output. If you aren't happy with the initial result, redefine the settings until you are content. With the click of a button, Quillbot can rephrase any sentence, paragraph, essay, or article to your liking. Quillbot supports 4 languages: English, German, French, and Spanish, and comes in 2 editions, the free and the premium. The free gives you access to 2 modes, 3 synonym settings, a 1200-word summarizer, and may paraphrase up to 125 words. On the other hand, the premium account gives you access to all modes, unlimited paraphrasing, summaries of up to 6,000 words, and offers some impressive additional features, such as plagiarism checker and tone detector. If you fancy Quillbot, there is an affiliate link in the description down below that you can use and purchase Quillbot, earning me a minor commission. Perplexity AI is a really handy app that uses ChatGPT to provide conversational AI and search engine functionality. Think of it as ChatGPT combined with Google. I mostly use it when I want to look up certain websites quickly for information or extract online resources for a subject I'm interested in. You can use Perplexity either by installing their Chrome extension to your browser or by visiting their website at perplexity.ai. I'll show you the Chrome extension, but keep in mind that you can do a lot more via their website. First, you must go to Chrome's web store and search for the Perplexity extension. Next, you need to install it. Let's install it. Okay, now that the extension is installed, we can use it directly from our browser by clicking the extension found over here. Let's find the extension, okay? A pop-up menu appears, and we can ask Perplexity about everything. We can input our prompt over here and click the blue arrow to ask Perplexity to search our input. You can ask Perplexity to search through the whole internet or through a domain or through a specific page. I use the internet option when I'm looking for information about a topic, but I don't know exactly where to look. On the other hand, I use the domain option whenever I visit a website where I know the answer I'm looking for is found within this domain. For example, I use this option whenever I visit forums such as Reddit and seek to see what other people believe about a topic that interests me. Let's go to Reddit and see an example. I'll use this domain option and I'll be asking people's opinion about my web camera. Actually, my camera. Perplexity uses topics found within this particular domain, within this forum, to give me the answer to my question. And voila! As you see, the only sources are from within this domain. You may be wondering why I'm not using Bing Chat instead. Well, I'm a fan of Google Chrome, and I don't find it efficient to switch to Edge whenever I want to seek this kind of information. Thus, I prefer Perplexity. Overall, Perplexity is a solid alternative for those who can't pay the $20 for ChatGPT-4. These were some great free applications that are my ultimate time savers. Obviously, they aren't the only ones that you should be looking at. If you want to check another helpful AI-powered application that can speed up your work and boost your productivity, click on the video shown on your screen. Till the next time, see you!